through hell. Maybe we can help each other.